Got some John Deere final drives just come in from the rebuild shop. So we don't do a lot of painting on individual pieces. So just disassembled, cleaned, new bearings, new seal, set back to spec. Pinion shaft comes in a box so it doesn't get dinged up. We put a stock number on it, put it on the shelf. Also in this scenario, if we needed to build a complete axle, we would just take a center section and two final drives. We keep a set of bolts and keep the brakes built up. Stick it right together. Quick and easy.